Yeah, I was playing, well, Americans call it soccer, so let me use soccer. So I was playing soccer with my friends in school, and it was on Friday, so mostly on Friday we play soccer on our school field, and a guy came to my school and told us to come for audition. So we thought it was a soccer team because we were playing soccer. So after that audition, before he told us that it was a movie, so I was like, okay, cool. So 2 weeks after, before he came back to my school, that I was selected, so we need to come for audition at one of the TV stations in Ghana, and I was like, oh, this is pretty cool.
Yeah, well, what's your reaction to being here? It's pretty cool tonight as well, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty crazy because I didn't imagine that this is how huge it's going to be at the Oscars, and this is my first time, so it's like...
Now, you'll be up on stage presenting. Do you get nervous about that?
No, at first, my first time that I came on Hollywood, I get nervous, but now I'm used to it.
Cool, calm, and collected. And tell me about your shoes, because I know there's something significant and special about those.
Yeah.
Take a look. There you go. They're made by Toms.
Yeah, this shoe was made by Toms, and they made it for only me. I'm the custom made for only me, and I'm the only one wearing it. So, and they are donating 10,000 pairs of shoes.
10,000 pairs donated to Ghana.
Yeah, to Ghana, so it's pretty cool.
It's very special.
Yeah.
All right, man. Well, it's nice to see you. Have fun tonight. Congratulations on everything, all right? See you soon. He'll be my height in about a week. All right, comedian Chris Rock obviously hosting tonight. Of course, this is his second time hosting the Academy Awards. Quick look now at how he...